girls.
Is that relevant?
Yeah. You said... Yeah, that was relevant. The question was, what was the best part of being in a boy band?
All the girls.
The girls?
Fair enough.
Where them girls at?
Makes sense.
I just wanted to know. And are there any bad points?
Girls.
Right. Are there any bad points? Yeah,
Zane.
But it looked quite cloudy on the day that you were filming that video.
Boiling. Girls make a judgment cloudy.
Actually, hold on. The second day of filming was a bit hazy.
I would play the trumpet.
We're 17, 18, so we know how people our age dress and how they speak and, you know, what they like to say. So I think that was a major factor in the band.
So, Zane, what is your advice to any young people?
It is time for
What Makes You Beautiful!
If you could play Spin the Bottle with three celebrities of your choice, who would you pick? That's from Alison.
Natalie Portman.
Jessica Alba.
And Sharon Lewis. Sharon Cole.
Caroline Fleck, Frankie Sanford, and...
That's creating me laughing.
I've got a feeling you're a bowl licker. Like, do you like the stuff...
No, you're a licker and a bowl licker.
Somewhere in the world it's 11 p.m. No, you know when you make a cake and before you put it
guy.
In the tin.
Exactly. I am that guy.
Exactly.
Please no.
That's completely inappropriate for this time of night.
I'm just waiting for Harry.
Don't you think you're sorry?
Let the boy speak!
Whatever, I'm here.
Bloody hell. Come on, Niall.
I was getting to this part where I was going to cry. And he messed it up.
I joke, I keep it.
Also.
Hello. Got some people out from Israel. Hello. Thank you for coming. Good stuff.
Okay, boss.
My real crush is Lily Thomas, and that's beautiful. 5 years and still going strong. I can't believe it's 5 years.
You never
I've just let these little things slip out of my mouth. Cause it's you, oh it's you, it's you they add up to. And I'm in love with you. And all these little things, I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth. But if it's true, it's you, oh it's you they add up to. I'm in love with you. And all your little things. Give me all the love, all your eyes. Watch it all understand. I catch a grenade. Yeah. I catch a grenade.
Valentine this year now?
No, I don't have a Valentine this year.
Look at the US.
Harry?
You
are so cute.
Thanks. You are quite cute.
I think it's the white shirt. Do you have a Valentine this year, Louis? Or do we have any special guests?
Well, he's just after asking him out for dinner at the Eiffel Tower.
Looks
Paris.
Like my Valentine's Harry. I don't have a choice.
Love kisses from
Love bites.
Love bites. Okay. From within the band.
Yeah, I usually come. Louis gives me these.
He becomes
okay.
Like, they're like that Americans call them a hickey, I think. There's one right now.
I knew you were gonna
try. What happens? And then.
Nice. Yeah.
Oh, is that? Did somebody kiss you there?
No, it's a scar.
It's a scar. Uh oh. I thought it's a Knut Fleck. You say in German.
No, you didn't.
Tell
you
us the joke.
Always thought it was funny. Why did the baboon ask the giraffe why the long face?
Why? That is up there with one of the worst jokes I've ever heard. That's funny.
It's so bad, it's funny.
But I also quite like it, like how hilarious he finds his own joke.
Yeah. You can see him smirking as he's telling the joke.
Okay, right, really we funny. Are we gonna play a bit of Little Things? Oh, I've got
I see them. There is method to your madness.
Get it.
I'm there.
Are you and Louis dating? Are you? You are. I figured.
Hot and dangerous.
I like the.
At the O2 Arena, I wanted to show you
how we get around.
Yeah.
In the second half of the show.
Yeah.
So first of all, we come from a secret door.
Secret
somewhere,
door.
Somewhere, a secret
somewhere
door.
Somewhere on this side.
Oh, a secret hiding.
Through the crowd, secretly, and placed under.
You pick who you're taking and then where you're going and then where and the night going, finishes up.
Bambi. You know what's going to finish with Bambi?
Harry, are you good with your hands?
I used to be quite good at wood tech at school.
Really good.
So, I made a really good goal.
Really good.
So...